At an announcement, I see a lot of people in the stands and walking around not having their masks on. I need to put the masks on. The only people that should not have a mask on are the referees that are actually refereeing and the wrestlers that are actually wrestling. Otherwise, everyone needs to have a mask on. No one in the front row seats and stands and masks are on everybody, including the people in the stands. We don't want to get shut down. We want to continue wrestling this year. Let's do what we're supposed to do by the recommendations of the Health Department.
Get up, Savannah.